Jerry West will get the inbound in here. Ball comes loose. Oh, he loses it. Three-pointer. Bang! Time running down here in the fourth, so we'll get a timeout. The Spurs get to inbound. Gives up on the shot, passes it out. Goes for the tie. Puts it in to tie the game. We've got some overtime. End of regulation. Score is tied, and we're headed to overtime. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. Time to tip and get underway. Oh, excellent screen. Shoots for three. Getting it done. There's the putback. Strong finish.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
A pretty entry pass. For three, the wide open shot. Curry the rebound. It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. To McGrady, gets a piece of it. To the rim, unable to flip it in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. And a foul. Shaquille O'Neal picks up his first of the night.
Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. Earn your way to the free throw line.
Julius Erving's entered the game. Oh, it's turned back by Bird. Ball comes loose. O'Neal swats that one away.
Oh, wow. Great timing on that block.
To Bird. West choosing the screen, looking to get free. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Able to pull up. Duncan the rebound. Gets it off. It's good. 2-point lead for San Antonio.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket. Get an easy opportunity. Reward your hard work on defense.
And now he moves around and throw it away. Don't come in here with that soft stuff. Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams. And Allen Iverson will be the man for the inbound. To the basket. Bird's tried for a banker. Won't go.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
To Curry. Curls in. Fires away. It's good. Nice touch inside. Pierce against O'Neal. Here's the pick.
West. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left.
Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Won't go. Misses on the banker.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Block! Oh, my! What a block!
Final minutes. Every possession crucial. From downtown. Iverson shot from behind the arc. Won't go. The two defenders converge. Oh, turnover.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. A critical mistake.
And San Antonio's called for the foul. That's their second team foul. Jeff, we've been treated to some terrific action so far in this game.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
Sweet fake to get past him.
From deep in the corner.
O'Neal the rebound. Gets inside. Second chance opportunity on the offensive rebound. To McGrady. Blows past his man.
Oh, rejected. Tremendous denial on that shot.
From beyond the arc, puts it in, a three-pointer.
Reward those guys who run the floor. On this occasion, they did. Ran hard, got the ball, put it in the hole. That's what you want out of someone who's still in the lane.
Knocks down the three. What a clutch play.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that three-point shot. The rhythm, the bounce, the arc, the follow-through. That's a thing of beauty.
Iverson puts it up. Deep corner shot. Rebounded by Curry. And Paul Pierce is called for the intentional.
Hey, that's good, smart basketball. You're down in the fourth quarter late, and you're not in the penalty. Get aggressive defensively. Try to get a steal. And even if you pick up a foul, you know they're just going to take the ball out of bounds.
From well beyond the arc. Bird's long-range jumper won't go. And there's the foul. They had to stop that clock.
With about a half a minute to go, and you're up four, if you make both of these free throws, it totally alters your defensive strategy. You can just protect the three-point line because, really, the two-point shot won't hurt you.
And there's a timeout call.
The question here, when you have a two-possession deficit, is do you need a three? Well, what you need is either a quick two or get to the free throw line. And then, if the three-point shot opens up, yes, you're ready to take it.
To Irving. Inside to the basket. Collides with the defense and still banks it home.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
And the overtime period comes to an end. The final score is 75-67. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Wrap up. The Spurs were successful in overtime, earning a solid win. It was impressive to watch them battle fatigue on their way to a positive result. In the end, their perseverance was rewarded in a grueling game. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the San Antonio Spurs.